At Grafana, we believe the best software develops when people can move fast, share ideas openly, and aren't locked in. Open just works better. That's why we built Grafana Cloud on open standards, bringing all your data together in one place so you can see what's really going on and solve problems faster. Let me show you how Grafana Cloud cuts through the noise when things go wrong. Here, we're running a live, distributed e-commerce store made up of over 10 microservices, allowing customers to browse products, see recommended products for them, and complete purchases, just like a real business. These apps and services are actively emitting data from tools like OpenTelemetry, Prometheus, Loki, and even Salesforce. You can see here that we are experiencing high latency when searching for products on our product catalog service. The alert includes options to declare an incident, investigate, acknowledge, or even show a timeline of events, all from Slack. This is all possible as Grafana Cloud provides a full end-to-end incident management and on-call workflow for teams to stay closer to their data. Since this has potential business impact and is causing poor user experience, let's declare an incident. We will quickly fill out the details for our incident so we can get to finding the root cause. This incident creation will create a Slack or Microsoft Teams channel, link relevant dashboards to the incident, and can be interacted with through the mobile app as well. Now, since we have that created, let's jump into the investigation. This alert dropped us into Grafana Cloud's RCA workbench because an SLO-based alert fired. That means it's focused on real user impact and not just noisy CPU spikes or random blips. Under the hood, Grafana Cloud is doing a ton of heavy lifting to make this feel effortless. It inspects signals coming from OpenTelemetry, Prometheus, and other sources, then builds a real-time knowledge graph of your environment, showing which pods run on which nodes, how services talk to each other, and even how all this ties back to your business metrics. But let's get back to the core issue here. Switching into our summary view and sorting by time shows that we are experiencing some sort of feature flag change, causing a lot of issues with our front end and other services. Now, we can do this investigation manually by following this timeline and diagnosing upstream impact, but with Grafana Cloud's AI Workbench, we can speed up analysis drastically. Here, you can see Grafana Cloud is completing analysis across multiple services, then returning hypotheses of what went wrong. The hypothesis is that there was a feature flag change, which caused a database connection issue, leading to pod crashes on the product API, and increased errors in our recommendations being served up to our customers. This checks out visually, and is what the timeline shows. Now, you may all believe this was magic, but Grafana is working hard under the hood to take signals being surfaced in various views like application observability, Kubernetes, front-end RUM data, and correlating them all together. We can finally tie this all back to our business outcomes by looking at our checkout service and viewing our embedded business dashboard. All of this data is being pulled from Salesforce directly, where we can see a good amount of lost revenue. To quickly mitigate this, we just need to toggle off that feature flag, verify that everything's stable again, and close out this incident. And here's the real kicker. We were able to move this fast because Grafana Cloud was built and trained on open standards. OpenTelemetry, Prometheus, and other open signals gave us the flexibility to plug in data from across our stack, and the confidence that everything would just work together. That's the power of open. It's faster answers, fewer silos, and clearer paths to resolution.
So there you have it. Grafana Cloud is a seriously powerful end-to-end observability platform. And the best part is, you can get started for free. Head on over and learn more at grafana.com.